Right, here we are at Canadian Tire Motorsport Park. I'm car number 7, qualified in 16th out of 18 cars on grid, super slow qualify. In practice, I did a 117.1, which would have put me in the second position, right?
Good luck, have fun.
But as it was, I was super, super slow.
Make sure you keep it clean.
The air temp is 80 Fahrenheit, 20 minutes. Follow car number 10 in the right lane.
That isn't right. Ernie! Gotta love a Sesame Street reference. Looks like the cars behind are starting from pit lane, or
catch up to car number 10.
Or not starting at all, because I'm at the very back of the
Good
back.
Luck, guys. Have fun. Meet you, man.
I'm relatively certain the guys at the front are the ones that need the luck.
True shit. Don't jinx it, man.
Yeah, I don't like being up there.
First time on pole, boys. If I do shit, that's not where you are.
Oh, that's comforting. I'm right behind you.
Yeah.
We just gotta hope to make it past turn one here.
Alright, Chip. Be ready. Go!
That's two freebies, I guess.
Perfect start, mate. This is great.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing trying to go three wide into that corner? You... Yeah. First fucking lap, you're a knob.
Little salty.
P13.
Great save, Charles.
Thanks, man. Bronco moment right there.
You and me both.
Hey,
place. Looks like it has a disaster written all over it up here.
Thanks for that, bud. Thanks for hitting me there, Darren.
That's the second accident you've caused. You are fucking an idiot, mate. Absolute fella. Go play Forza, you fucking prick.
Sector 1 is...
You're telling how you really feel.
Off the pace.
He just caused two accidents.
Who did? Who caused two?
So I was right, that had disaster written all over it.
The gap behind is now 1.3 seconds. P10. Two is 0.8 off the pace.
This is the turn that I hate, by the way, just in case anybody knows or wants to know. I hate this turn.
Thanks.
Thank you.
here.
Okay, Chip. Don't let this guy distract you.
I have to be watching him for him to be a distraction. And I'm not paying attention to him yet.
Sorry about that, Carl and Casey.
My bad, Jason.
Didn't get us on the rejoin, all good.
Yeah, I was fighting it, not to come on.
That was me, Charles. I went in too hard, buddy. That wasn't you.
I thought I went a bit too wide there.
See that, Daniel? Man, I've never had that happen before.
Charles, I'm not gonna go for anything, just FYI.
Good move there, Jason.
Did I give you enough room there, Charles?
Yeah. That was all clean.
Okay, stay close.
I don't know how we didn't touch there.
I almost blew it there.
Yeah, fine.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 3.1.
Alright, I almost followed you off there.
That was close.
Yeah, it was.
Come on, turn. Shit.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Not a place you want to develop understeer.
Come on, Chip. Don't panic. We'll get him back.
I just don't know him and I don't trust him, so giving him space. For better or worse, I'd rather survive the race than... Ah, god damn it. Things were going really well until then. God damn. Damn it!
White flag, one more to go. Two minutes.
Stop the leaving, Kyle. What the fuck?
Great race, Charles. Absolutely. That's so much fun. Good job, buddy.
Yeah, good job, man. You deserve that P1. That was so much fun. Good job, man.
That's the most fun I had this track in a long time. That was great, man. Nice close racing. Thanks for racing it clean.
Yeah, you too, man. Thanks for being clean. See you next time.
Yeah, man. 10-4.
That's it. We're done.
Eek. All right. All was said and done. This was a 1567 strength of field. This was third split out of a 5-split race. And obviously, entering his car number 7 and finishing down here in P13. That's going to have some costs. And I started in a deficit at 16. I just was not fast. My fastest lap was a 118.2, which that's just sad at this track. iRating loss 41 total, and did get a little bit of a bump in safety rating because I only had 2 incidents. Of course, that one that I got was just stupid. Had I finished in P11, I still probably would have lost a little bit of iRating. But maybe not as much. I'll take my lumps with this one. I wasn't as prepared as I would have liked to have been, and certainly did not have the pace that I needed to be competitive here. So, drops me back below 1600 iRating. Them's the breaks. Thanks for watching, though. Appreciate it. And if you did like this, please click on the like button. And if you want to see future races, please click on subscribe.
Spaß machen im Sport.